MassDOT announced a $3.5 million grant in awards for regional transit authorities, a few of which are here in Western Massachusetts. The grant money is meant to implement best practices and innovative services to benefit customers. Local regional transit authorities receiving funding are Berkshire, Franklin, and Pioneer Valley authorities. All the grants awarded statewide are between $100,000 and $460,000.